When you're inspecting straw mulch, the main thing to look for is soil cover. Purpose of mulch is to protect soil from raindrop impact. The quantity that you should have is about 3,000 pounds per acre, maybe 3,500 pounds per acre. And how you know you have that is when you can not see the soil peeking through and then a little bit more. You don't have to do it by thickness, it's really by soil cover. So this is probably about right. Right there.